So I'm going to do a video demonstrating how you test a treated antimicrobial surface using an ATP meter. I've done this numerous times at healthcare for design shows. I've done it at infection control shows, national ones. So this is my phone. Treated it right after I bought it with MicrobeCare. It's an ATP strip. I just wipe the surface. I shake the loop fluid that comes from the top down. It washes this Q-tip off. Puts it in solution, and then I take it over to an ATP meter, open the top up, set it in here. This ATP meter is made by Gettage. In about 15 seconds, it's gonna give me a reading. 49 is what the acceptable level is in a hospital. Above 49 is bad, below 49 is good. And my reading today is 27. So that is below 49, that's a good number. So now we're gonna test one that hasn't been treated. This is Braden's, by the way, my son's. So we're gonna test his as well. And then we'll treat it while we're waiting for the results. But we're gonna wipe that down, snap the top again, bring the fluid down, shake the fluid, put it in solution. And open the meter up, drop this specimen in the meter. While that's counting down, I'm gonna wet a rag with MicrobeCare. Let's see what Braden's number is. And 1,492. So that's the difference between a MicrobeCare treated surface and a non-MicrobeCare treated surface. If 49 is with acceptable value, this is many, many, many more times than that. So, please don't pass judgment on my son. And here we go, we're gonna treat his phone. And MicrobeCare bonds instantaneously. It is a covalent bond. One treatment will last forever. So there, his phone is treated forevermore. Never need to do it again. That's it, thanks.